Perfect.
Okay, continuing, 14 karat white gold, NRH, 50% reduction, continuing. There's been no annealing yet. But it's getting tight, very, very hard. This is almost like mild steel hard. Now I'm seeing, see a nice shiny surface, I'm starting to see some cracking develop. So we're there, we're at the limit of the metal. At 1.26 millimeters, where we started at 4.3, we'll do the math on that later, but that's on the order of 75% thinner than when we started. That's a long, long ways for 14 karat white gold.